Another way of starting a small business is actually working from your house. It's very common if you have an international business or you have a business that doesn't require people to walk into your business. Obviously, if you're selling a retail product and you want people to walk in to buy it, you need a local, you need a commercial space.